most beautiful girls in the mortal realm. She had strawberry blonde hair and loved to pick flowers from the forest. One day she was sitting with her trillium when Pan came strolling through the pathway playing his flute. She was struck by Pan's charisma and immediately fell for him. He taught her how to harness her shadow self to access her true unlocked power. After apprenticing under Pan the Magi and making love with him under the hawthorn trees. I just love these stories they come up with, by the way. Woo! She transformed into one of the most powerful witches in history. Woo! She specializes in the art of sword and sacrifice. Very tasty. By day, Marie occupies her maiden form with long yellow hair and robed in white linen. Under the moon, Marie is black haired with ritual sigils marked into her body. Please welcome to the stage for the second time this evening, Marie Morningstar! Woo!
Most of my time with you chasing.